You've no doubt had that impulse to speak up, to say something, to comment. And that's good and right, in the right place. But in James 1 verse 19 it says, "Wherefore, my beloved brethren, let every man be swift to hear and slow to speak, slow to wrath." The grace of God can enable you to control a bad temper or to resist the temptation to say something cutting or harsh. James goes on to say that the wrath of man does not produce the righteousness of God. You're tempted to vent, to erupt, to blame, to criticize. That's not God's way, and it doesn't produce righteousness. We speak thousands of words in a given day. It might be that if we spoke just a few less, we could avoid a lot of pain. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.